The President, please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now in session.
L'audience est commencée.
As scheduled, today's session is on the testimonies of two people.
Aujourd'hui, nous entendrons deux témoins.
And early this week, the chamber is hearing.
En début de semaine.
With TCW 7,
le témoin TCW 7 6.
And before we proceed, the chamber would like to inform the parties that Judge Silva Cartwright is now back on the bench.
Judge Cartwright est de retour avec nous.
Court Greffier, could you please report to the chamber whether TCW 766 is present.
Greffier, si le témoin TCW 766 est présent.
Le greffier. Good morning, Mr. President, Your Honours. TCW 766,
le témoin 766,
who has already been summoned, is present at the waiting room. A waiting call by the
dans
chamber.
La salle d'attente et
this witness has already taken an oath.
Le serment,
and
le
the witness
témoin
has
déjà prêté
certified
serment.
That
et ce témoin
the witness has no relationship with
the
civil parties.
Lien
the President. Thank you, Greffier. Court officer is now instructed to call TCW 766 into the courtroom.
Donc, le faire entrer le témoin TCW 766.
Your Honours, while we're waiting for the witness, maybe I can ask for a clarification of comments you made, Mr. President, on Thursday. There was a short exchange of arguments with regard to the statement made by Prime Minister Hun Sen 2 weeks ago with regard to my client. As you know, he called my client a killer and a perpetrator of genocide. And 2 weeks ago, I asked this court to condemn the Prime Minister's statement and to instruct him to refrain from such statements in the future. And when I raised this issue last week again, asking when I could expect a decision to this request, Mr. President, you said that you prefer not to make any comment to react to what I had stated. I'm quoting from the transcripts. And you reminded me that I was not allowed, I could not raise this matter again.
Une autre fois.
I'm asking the court to clarify this.
Je demande à la
is this a decision?
La est-ce une décision que vous avez
I hope
là?
It is not.
J'espère que ce n'est pas le cas.
Or are you simply telling me that
ou
I have to be patient
que je dois faire preuve de
and
patience,
that a decision will come soon? And if so,
sera rendue sous peu.
Could you please tell us when I can expect a decision to this request?
Quand je peux m'attendre à une décision sur cette requête.
The President, we would like to hand over to Judge Silvercat Wright to respond to the remarks made by counsel for Nunchia concerning this issue. It is the third time that the Council has raised this, although we already informed the Council on Thursday. So, for clarification, Judge Silvercat Wright
will
now proceed to shed light on this.
Thank you, President. I was not present when you raised this matter for the second or third time last week. Please stand when I'm speaking to you.
Veuillez vous lever quand je vous parle, s'il vous plaît.
Thank you. I was not present when this matter was raised again last week. I am informed that the President has said clearly that the trial chamber has taken note of this matter and that you have been asked not to keep raising it. And please do not do so. The matter will be taken into consideration in due course and when it's appropriate to do so. It should not need repeating to counsel who has any experience that these matters should not be repeatedly raised when there has been a clear indication from the bench. Thank you.
The President, good morning, Mr. Witness.
Bonjour.
What is your name?
Monsieur le témoin. Quel est votre nom?
Response.
Réponse.
My name is Wan Tan Darapel.
Wan Tan Darapel.
Question.
Question.
Apart from Wan Tan Darapel, do you use other names?
Avez-vous d'autres noms?
If so, what is it? Response. No, Mr. President,
non,
I don't use any other name.
N'utilise pas d'autres noms.
Question. How old are you?
Quel
Response.
Est votre
âge? I am 40
réponse.
Years old.
J'ai 40 ans.
Question.
Question.
Where do you live?
Où habitez-vous?
Response.
Réponse.
I live in Phnom Penh.
J'habite à Phnom Penh.
Question.
Question.
What do you do for a living?
Quelle est votre profession?
Response.
Réponse.
I work at the Documentation Center of Cambodia.
Je travaille au centre de documentation du Cambodge.
Question.
Question.
What is your role or position at the DCCAM?
Quel est votre poste?
Response.
Au centre de documentation.
I am the deputy
Réponse.
Chief
Je
of the DCCAM in charge of general work and documentation, and I have been working there for 17 years
depuis 17 ans.
The President, thank you.
Le Président.
Are you married?
Merci. Êtes-vous, quel est votre
Response,
état civil?
I am married,
Réponse,
Mr. President.
Je suis marié.
Question, how many children
Question.
Have you had?
Combien
Response,
d'enfants avez-vous?
I have two children.
Réponse, j'ai deux enfants.
Question, Mr. Wan Tan Darapel, according to the report
Question.
By the greffier,
Selon le rapport du greffier,
you have already taken an oath before you called into the courtroom. Is that correct?
Est-ce vrai?
Response, yes, it
Réponse,
is, Your
oui,
Honor.
C'est le cas.
Question, according to
Question.
The greffier report,
Toujours selon le rapport
you,
du greffier,
according to your knowledge, you have no relationship.
Vous n'avez aucun lien
with the none of your relatives have been admitted as civil parties in this proceeding, is that correct?
Aucun lien de parenté avec une partie
yes,
civile constituée. Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
Question. As a witness before this chamber, you
question.
May reject any questions put to you,
Comme
the questions that
témoin,
are self-incriminating. if you feel that such questions are self-incriminating, then you may reject them. Do you understand this response? Yes, I do, Your Honor, clearly. The President, could you please tell the court your brief work background at the DCCAM?
Pouvez-vous nous décrire brièvement vos antécédents professionnels à DCCAM?
First of all, I studied at the law school in 1993.
En 1993, j'ai étudié la faculté de droit.
I took a job
Puis,
at the DCCAM as a volunteer.
J'ai commencé à travailler comme bénévole
Then,
à DCCAM.
Then I continued working at the DCCAM after I had received trainings and had some experience.
Après avoir
Then I became
a full-time
member in 1997.
Where
I continue working until present time.
Et j'ai continué de travailler jusqu'à aujourd'hui.
Question. Judges of the bench, would you wish to put some questions
président.
To
Les
the witness, Judge Yasokan? You may proceed.
Au témoin. Monsieur le juge Yasokan, vous avez la parole.
Judge Yasokan, good morning, Mr. Wanthan Pudara.
Bonjour, Monsieur Wanthan Pudara.
Nung mitcham dol aikasa Cambodia. Taluk kruk krong buk kluk pemane dai na
tino. At the DCCAM, how many staff members?
Jabir pesah lok cakra.
Question.
Did you supervise or have you supervised?
Combien
Response
de
from 95 to 2007, 2012.
De 2005 à, donc question, combien de, d'employés y a-t-il sous votre supervision?
There are
Réponse. De 2005 à 2012.
About 15, between 15 to 55 staff
entre
members
15 et
at the
55 membres du personnel de DCCAM.
Question.
Question.
What are these staff doing? What are their roles? Response. They include security
Question.
Guards.
Quels sont leurs
General
rôle,
staff
quels sont les postes
and
de ces
team leaders.
Réponse, ce sont des gardes de sécurité, le personnel normal et des chefs d'équipe.
Question, can you tell us your decision-making
Question.
Power in the day-to-day operation?
Pouvez-vous nous dire
to what extent can you do that? Response.
Le type d'autorité de contrôle que vous avez sur le travail
I can make some decision with regard to security matter at
Réponse,
the
je peux prendre des décisions
DCCAM
sur
and
des documentation de sécurité, au centre
and
de documentation,
other affairs.
Des questions relatives à la documentation et aussi
Question.
D'autres questions. Question.
In your capacity, are you assigned to manage all the documents collected by DCCAM?
Travaillez-vous avec
yes,
les documents individuels détenus à DCCAM? Réponse, oui.
Question. What are your role and responsibilities
Question.
Concerning the
Quels
documents gathering and documentation
les,
at DCCAM?
Documents
Response.
À DCCAM.
In general, documents
Réponse.
Are collected, compiled,
générale,
and filed.
Les documents
in
sont
a
recueillis et colligés,
place.
Puis finalement stockés dans un endroit sécurisé.
For example, documents can be
Par exemple,
classified into a catalog
l'on peut classer ces documents dans
to
un
be
catalogue
easy for retrieval, including research purposes, for the public, for the researchers, both inside and outside the country. So in general, the documents compiled are user-friendly for people who would wish to retrieve those documents. Question. To what extent do you know about the volume of documents gathered by the DZCAM? Response. All documents collected and input at the DZCAM, I am fully in charge of this documentation.
De toute la documentation recueillie à DZCAM.
Question. What is actually the DZCAM or Documentation Center of Cambodia? Response, DZCAM is an organization, an independent non-profit organization which has a clear mission. Our mission is to collect, compile Khmer Rouge-related
documents, des documents
and
sur
also
Khmer Rouge,
to provide these documents to those who would like to find justice for those survivors of the Khmer Rouge, indeed through these documents. Question, do you remember when DZCAM was established?
Response.
DZCAM was established in 1995. Question, who was the founder of this institution?
Qui a fondé le centre?
Réponse. I think it has a long story to tell the court, but I will be brief regarding this historical background of the DZCAM. First, DZCAM was set up as an office, a research office,
un bureau de recherche
for a research project of Yale University.
Pour le projet de recherche de l'université Yale.
In 1997,
puis en
1997, this research project by Yale concluded and that DZCAM continued its work independently.
Et DZCAM a poursuivi le travail de façon indépendante.
Independent to the Yale research project, and it became the Documentation Center of Cambodia ever since.
Le centre de documentation du Cambodge depuis lors.
Question. How is DZCAM financed?
Pouvez-vous nous décrire le financement?
Or funded? Response.
DZCAM.
DZCAM is funded by
Réponse.
Various sources, including the government source of funds,
il y a du financement
private businesses,
les entreprises privées aussi contribuent, les écoles,
including universities,
ce qui comprend
and
les universités,
non-profit organizations,
et d'autres organismes sans but lucratif.
Question. What does Yale University
Question.
Play? What role does Yale University play in the
DZCAM? Dans les activités
Response.
Du DZCAM.
Yale University is a partner organization who has a relation with the DZCAM. The university
Yale,
worked with DZCAM since 1995, so it remains a partner.
Et demeure partenaire dans
Question,
les activités de DZCAM.
What is the relationship
Question,
between DZCAM and the government?
DZCAM et le gouvernement.
Response. DZCAM is a non-governmental
DZCAM
organization.
Est un organisme non
However,
gouvernemental.
All the work at DZCAM et is
tout le travail
supported by the government. For example,
de DZCAM, toutes les activités
the
DZCAM
is allowed to conduct research
Par
for
exemple,
documents, Khmer Rouge-related documents all across Cambodia,
and it is a port rouges,
with regard to security matters when our people went to provinces from 1975 to 1998, because back then the Khmer Rouge troops were still active in those remote areas.
And the government
indeed provided us with security
when
we went down to the provinces.
En mission sur le terrain, dans les provinces.
Question, could you tell the chamber the actual or the real objective of the DCCAM?
Expliquer
response.
Aux parties DCCAM,
as I already indicated earlier on, has main objectives
réponse.
And missions.
Je l'ai dit,
we are collecting,
objectifs.
Gathering and compiling Khmer Rouge related documents or DK-related
documents
to serve the purpose of remembering what happened in the past during the history of
dans le passé,
Kampuchea, and the second main mission is to serve the public, those who would like to seek for justice for the survivors of the democratic Kampuchea regime through this provision of documents.
Du régime du Cambodge démocratique et ce par la fourniture de ces services documentaires.
Can you tell the court the organizational structure of the DCCAM?
Question. Pouvez-vous nous décrire la structure organisationnelle de
DCCAM?
Réponse.
Has clear organizational chart.
Il y a un organigramme.
It has a management board. For the DCCAM, chaired by a director. And then deputy director.
Puis le directeur adjoint.
There are two deputy directors currently.
Il y a deux directeurs adjoints.
And also there is an independent financial team.
Et aussi une équipe indépendante.
And we have team leaders.
Nous avons
each team leader is responsible.
Chacun des chefs d'équipe est responsable
for each project respectively, and clearly. Then there are members of each team.
Leurs responsabilités sont clairement indiquées. Et au sein de chaque équipe, il y a des membres du personnel.
Question.
Question.
Who is the director of the DCCAM?
Qui est le directeur de DCCAM?
He is
réponse.
Yuk Chang.
Il s'appelle
he has
Yuk
been the director
Chang.
Of DCCAM since 1997.
DCCAM depuis 1997.
Question. Has DCCAM had advisory board response? Yes, it does. We have internal and external advisory board members. We have both national
réponse,
and international
oui,
advisors.
Des conseillers et cambodgiens et étrangers.
Question. How many
question.
Khmer advisors
combien
does DCCAM have and how many
cambodgiens y a-t-il à DCCAM
foreign
et combien
advisors
sont étrangers?
Response.
Réponse.
The number of revisors change from year
le
to year.
Le nombre de conseillers
and,
change d'année en année.
Normally, advisors can be recruited according to the expertise and
les conseillers
timeline, or as required by the DCCAM.
Ils sont embauchés selon les besoins ou les compétences nécessaires. Au moment où tout dépendant d'autres facteurs.
Does
DCCAM receive information from outsiders or does it play the role to gather these documents on its own?
Des informations d'extérieur ou procéder à la collecte de documents.
The DCCAM has its own strategy to
DCCAM this. A sa propre
First,
stratégie.
DCCAM receives
or
is permitted by the royal government of Cambodia to conduct research anywhere it wishes to do, in any institutions it wishes to conduct such research, even including a foreign country. And at the same time, DCCAM has appealed to other institutions and to contribute or to provide DCCAM with documents they believe that are important for the public use and also for the purpose of the court, in particular the extraordinary chambers in the courts of Cambodia for its use. With regard to the collection of documents or gathering of documents, DCCAM collects more documents than it received from other sources. It collects this information on its own. We also have our own magazines searching for the truth. The magazines that have been publicly
searching for the truth,
distributed all across the country. Through these magazines, people learn that there is a center where documents relating to the Khmer Rouge and the DC, the DK regime are collected. And in light of these magazines, we keep receiving documents from other sources to have them stored in our center, and that it is available to the public who would wish to retrieve those documents.
À ces documents est public.
Question. What kind of information does DCCAM keep in its archives?
Quel type d'information DCCAM conserve-t-il dans ses archives?
With regard to information, I would like to stress a little bit on this. We use the term information or document for any document stored at DCCAM.
C'est une appellation que nous donnons à tous les documents ou à n'importe
there
quel document.
Numerous pieces of information
il y a plusieurs types
in the documents stored at DCCAM.
Dans les documents
and these pieces of information are relevant in particular to the Democratic Cambodia regime.
Des informations portant sur le régime du Cambodia démocratique.
Question. Are these pieces of information the documents that are relevant to the survivors of the Khmer Rouge regime, including video recordings?
Response.
We classified the document into five categories. First, hard paper documents,
les documents,
for example,
papier,
a page or two pages of documents.
Exemple, le cas de certains documents
we
d'une
have
de deux pages.
About 1 million pages of such
nous avons environ un
this,
million de pages
documents.
De documents
second
de ce
category is
la deuxième catégorie,
the interviews
c'est celle
DCCAM has
compte rendu
conducted with
effectué par le centre
people in provinces
dans
all across the country. The third category is about the photographs
c'est celle des photos
that have been collected and stored
qui ont
carefully.
Été recueillies et entreposées
the fourth category
la quatrième catégorie
the mapping
concerne
of the common pits or graves.
La cartographie.
And DCCAM has identified these category of document as the actual documents concerning the Khmer Rouge security centers
and au centre de sécurité des Khmer
the
Rouge.
Mass graves. And the fifth category is the documentary films, the films that have been provided to the DZCAM by donors, by other sources for the purpose of research and study.
À des fins de recherche et d'études.
Question. Are staffs and advisors been trained to conduct research concerning the crimes committed during the Khmer Rouge?
Response.
Advisors are experts.
Les conseillers sont des
experts who have the expertise
ces gens
in documentation,
les compétences
collection,
en matière de
or gathering of documents. And they are experts who have expertise in interviewing people.
Qui
with regard to the staff members at DZCAM, concerning the documentation, staff are well trained.
Ce personnel est bien
in particular,
formé
I myself have been trained
moi-même, j'ai suivi
in,
une formation
on the compiling and documentation. I was trained
domaine.
In New South Wales.
J'ai été
Australia.
Formé en Australie, en
and
du
apart
Sud.
From that, we have experts from New
cela,
South Wales and Yale University who came to DZCAM to provide on the site training.
Yale, lesquels sont venus au centre pour dispenser des formations.
How many staff
question.
Designated to collect information?
Parmi le personnel, combien de membres sont chargés de recueillir ces informations.
Almost all staff.
Réponse. Au centre,
are involved
presque
in
l'ensemble
gathering
du
and
personnel
compiling
documents,
except
à la
the security
des documents,
personnel.
À l'exception du personnel de sécurité du centre.
Question.
Question.
Can you tell the chamber the various sources of documents that DZCAM receive?
Auprès desquelles le centre reçoit
Your Honor, I think this question is rather broad in terms of the sources of documents. If you point to a certain category of document, then we can inform Your Honor
si
the specific source of such document. However,
de document vous
pensez, I am
je
trying to
sur la source.
Specify the sources of
cela dit,
documents.
Je vais essayer de parler de façon
we
générale
receive
des sources, des documents.
Documents from various sources,
les documents
from
proviennent
the state
de
institutions,
sources, notamment
from the royal government
public,
of Cambodia. And we also receive it from private organizations and personal donations.
Privés et de particuliers.
Question. How does the DZCAM receive its information? As for the information receipt, I am sorry, Your Honor, your question is a bit unclear. I do not know what information are you referring to. Could you please elaborate on that? Thank you, Your Honor.
Question.
We would like to know the specific procedures. Do you have any verification procedures in place when you collect information?
Des moyens de vérification
Response.
Lorsque vous recueillez des documents?
Your Honor, réponse. As for the juge, procedure for collecting documents, we follow clear procedure which we have applied from the very start of our collection to date. When we gather information, then we have to inquire the source of documents. Upon receiving the documents, we copy the documents. So we maintain the original copy in a safe and secure place. And the copy document will be kept in a specific procedure. For example, we enter the number for the document to make an entry of the document.
Se voit attribuer
une and référence. Then afterwards, we catalog document into different categories.
Catalogué en fonction then de la we catégorie à laquelle il
enter it in the database
ensuite,
according to the
la
database categories.
Dans la base de données en fonction de la catégorie pertinente.
Then afterwards, we would
après cela,
take the copy document to keep in a safe cabinet, and only DCCAM can take the document out or keep the document in the that cabinet. So the outsiders or people from outside who wants to access this document, they cannot take this document out without permission from the DCCAM, even though this document is actually meant to be for the use of public, but it must get first approval from
et
the
si le
DCCAM.
Consulter question. Ce document, il doit au préalable recueillir l'autorisation.
How do you look for witnesses to provide information?
Comment est-ce que response. Vous cherchez des témoins susceptibles de vous donner des informations?
In search for the interviewee réponse. To corroborate the documents at the DCCAM, we do not use the term witness. We have to be clear on this point.
The
Documentation Center of Cambodia went down to the countryside to conduct interview with the interviewee, and the Documentation Center of Cambodia staff have the document at hand relating to the biography of the combatant, former combatants, or the former comrades of the Khmer Rouge. And the Documentation Center of Cambodia study thoroughly the
le
document, and then we go down to the province
ensuite,
according to the address indicated in the document.
Et se rend à l'adresse indiquée dans le document.
And the Documentation Center can locate the interviewee by asking for the from the villagers. For example, we go down to a village to conduct interview with A, for example, and then Mr. A points to another person.
Village,
for example, there are other individuals who may
A
be a potential
a
person for interview. Then we track down according to this informant.
Après quoi nous tentons de retrouver la personne en question.
Question. Does the Documentation Center of Cambodia
question.
Provide any support
est-ce
to the active interviewee? Response.
I'm
sorry, Your Honor, I am not quite clear with your
réponse.
Question. What do you refer to when you talk about support?
Qu'entendez-vous par appui ou soutien?
Judge? Well, in this respect, we would like to know if the Documentation Center recognizes that this potential interviewee is one of the important interviewees. Do you provide any necessary protection or support for them?
D'une personne dont
response.
L'interview est importante. Est-ce que vous
generally, when the Documentation Center of Cambodia goes down
réponse.
To the village to conduct interview,
dans un village pour
we
interviewer
have to first conduct a meeting, a briefing among our team members, so that we can map out the security issues and disciplines as well as other issues relating to that interview. With respect to each and every interview, the documentation of Center Cambodia always requests for permission from the interviewee,
l'autorisation de la personne à interroger.
And we duly inform the interviewees that the identity of the interviewee will be kept with strict confidential to ensure their personal safety and security.
Confidentialité sera assurée en vue de préserver sa sécurité.
Question. Who asks question to the interviewee?
Qui pose les questions à la personne interviewée?
The staff member of the DCCAM who go down to interview, and I myself have so far conducted interview with the interviewee like other staff members as well.
Comme c'est le cas d'autres membres du personnel aussi.
Question. Those who provide information to the DC camps, do they receive any allowance or financial support also?
Response.
They only receive our gratitude and thanks.
Ils reçoivent simplement notre gratitude et nos remerciements.
Question. Before the Documentation Center of Cambodia accept or receive any document,
avant
do you follow any procedure?
Un document
response.
Est-ce que vous
yes,
avez
there
une
is a strict procedure.
Réponse, il existe une procédure stricte qui est en place.
When the Documentation Center of Cambodia receive accept document, first we ask for clarification as to its provenance.
Nous posons des questions sur la provenance du document.
Once the documents are handed over to the documentation of Cambodia to archive them, then we follow the specific procedures. And these procedures are applied across all documents. And we first make copy from the original copy. If there is an original copy, then that original copy is kept in a safe and secure place.
Alors,
then we examine the document, we examine the types of paper used and the content of that document
utilisé,
so that we
document,
can categorize those documents according to
document
the various types. And then we page the number and so that we can compile them into different categories.
Et nous le classons dans une catégorie bien précise.
Question. Does the Documentation Center of Cambodia accept only original documents or copy documents? Response. We accept both.
Réponse. Nous acceptons tant les originaux que les copies.
Question. Does the DCCAM assess the authenticity of documents? And if so, how?
Évalue l'authenticité des documents et si oui, de quelle manière? Réponse.
As for the assessment of authenticity of documents, at the Documentation Center of Cambodia, we inquired the person who offered the document. And we take record of the provenance of the
document
before we accept the document.
Avant d'accepter le document en question.
And such a document will be compiled so that the source is clearly indicated.
Et la source du document est précisément mentionnée sur celui-ci.
Question.
Question.
What steps does DCCAM take
que
to verify the authenticity of non-original documents?
Des documents qui ne sont pas des
originaux. Response.
Réponse.
Upon receiving documents,
en recevant un document,
especially myself, I first read the document.
Je commence par
so that
lire.
I can understand what types of document it is.
Ainsi, je peux comprendre de quel type de document il s'agit.
Then we try to identify certain
Après cela,
terms used in that that document.
Certains termes utilisés dans le document.
And we also examine the types of paper used so that we will see whether it is the document left over from the previous regime or it was the document that was recently produced.
Si c'est un document récent ou bien un document du régime précédent.
Question.
Question.
Does DCCAM reject any documents?
Arrive-t-il que le centre refuse
and for what reasons would a document be rejected?
Et si oui, pour quelle raison?
Response.
Réponse.
To the best of my recollection, Documentation Center of Cambodia have rejected one document.
D'après mes souvenirs, le centre a refusé un document.
And that document was supposed to be the one related to the Khmer Rouge regime, but actually those documents were related to the kidnapping and ransom of two foreigners in Phnom Voa mountain. And we rejected that document because that document was not clear and the language used was actually different from the terminologies or words used during the period between 1975 to 1979, and that was the basis for our rejection of that one document.
Entre 1975 et 79, c'est pourquoi nous avons refusé ce document.
Question.
Question.
Once a document is discovered,
une fois qu'un document
how
est découvert,
is it processed or analyzed
de quelle
by
manière
DCCAM?
Est-ce que le centre de documentation
Answer.
Le traite et l'analyse?
DCCAM has never analyzed
le centre
any document.
N'a jamais
DCCAM
de document.
Gathers and compiles documents and maintains those documents,
documents
as what it was given to the document, the DCCAM, and it served as the store place for researchers and students and the public who may
recherche.
Want to access
Ces
such information.
Sont donc accessibles aux chercheurs et au public en général.
Question.
Question.
Does DCCAM retain originals
Est-ce que le centre
of any document?
De documentation du Cambodge conserve des originaux?
The Documentation Center of Cambodia
Réponse.
Retain original documents in a safe and secure place. We have a safe cabinet for those documents,
sécurisés.
And even if there is fire, it will not damage the original, because the original documents were kept in a room which is safe and secure. And we also take into account the ventilation, the humidity in that room as well that might damage the document. So these documents will be well maintained with the original.
L'humidité.
question. How can these documents be assessed as originals?
Comment peut-on établir qu'un document est un original?
We examine these documents by ourselves. We read it out and we identify the date of the document and we seize the overall conditions of the document, the language used in the document,
les termes que l'on y trouve,
to check against its original or to check whether or not it was a copy document.
De savoir s'il s'agit d'un original ou d'une copie.
Does the DCCAM only retain the original documents, or you have copy documents?
Ou bien
and if you realize that there are copy documents, do
si
you know the original, where the originals are stored?
Qu'il s'agit de copies, answer, est-ce que vous savez où se trouvent
Your
les
Honours.
Réponse.
At the DCCAM, we have both original
centre,
and copy documents. And as for the copied documents,
concernant les copies,
the copy documents we have at the DCCAM can be considered
celles
original or at least the primary documents,
être considérées comme des documents
because the original copy might not be available in Cambodia. But
parce
this master copy of the document,
Mais
the DCCAM can track its source of original, and we know as to what institution possesses this document or who possesses this document. Question. Does the DCCAM copy documents?
Question. Est-ce que le centre copie les documents?
If so, what is the procedure for ensuring consistency and authenticity of copies?
Response.
At the DCCAM, we make copies of documents, as I informed the bench earlier. We do not allow the public or researchers
to
get the original documents because at the DCCAM we make copies documents from the original and only the copy documents are available and accessible for the public and researchers. And public and researchers and others who may be interested in documents can make requests to for the use or access to those documents.
Et le cas échéant, ces personnes peuvent demander à avoir accès aux documents.
So, normally a request is filed, and I myself
lorsqu'une
designate
demande est déposée,
a staff member of my team to make a copy
un employé pour
for the requester,
une copie du document
and we have
à l'intention
the letter indicating that the person received a copy of the document,
une lettre
and
indiquant
it also indicates that we have handed over such
document
to the requester.
Et nous indiquons que le document a été remis au demandeur.
Question. Are copies altered by the DCCAM?
Est-ce que les copies sont modifiées par le centre?
Réponse. All copy documents, we keep them in the cabinet.
Toutes les copies dans un classeur.
And we might have made multiple copies.
Il y a parfois un grand nombre de copies.
According to the request of researcher or public,
en fonction du nombre de demandes émanant des chercheurs ou du public,
and the publics or researchers who have received documents from the DCCAM, we do not know whether or not they continue to copy from those copy
si
documents or not. We are not sure
d'effectuer des copies du document que nous leur avons remis. Cela, nous ne pouvons pas le savoir.
Question. Who is responsible for identifying persons to interview?
Est responsable
Response.
De déterminer quelles personnes seront interviewées.
As for individuals
Réponse.
With whom the DCCAM interview, as I informed the bench earlier, we have the biography of that person at the DCCAM. And through this personal biography, we go down to the village in accordance with the address indicated in that biography.
À l'adresse indiquée dans la biographie du document.
Question. Are persons who are interviewed given any remuneration or benefits?
Les personnes interviewées reçoivent une rémunération
Your Honor, as I informed you earlier, we give them nothing but thanks and gratitude with respect to the individuals who agree to have the interview with us or who has provided documents to us.
Ou d'avoir bien voulu nous remettre tel ou tel document. Question.
Besides the interviewers and interviewee, does any other person
qui effectue l'interview
was involved?
Et de la personne interviewée, est-ce que
Response.
D'autres personnes
besides
présentes?
The interviewer and interviewees, there are staff members of the DCCAM because we go down in team, and in each team we have two to three members.
Se compose de deux ou trois personnes.
So in the course of the interview,
Lorsque
we have the interviewer
interview,
and the person who take records of the interview. And during interviewing, we also audio record the interview. And once this audio record is taken back to the DCCAM, we copy it
centre,
and we transcribe it
nous
on
en
to a hard copy.
Et nous retranscrivons le contenu de l'enregistrement par écrit.
Question. After you have already kept the record of this interview, or what do you do with this record
que
of interviews?
Du compte rendu d'interview?
Response.
Réponse.
Your Honor, do you refer to
Monsieur
the record of interview?
Vous parlez bien du compte rendu
judge?
D'interview?
Yes, the
juge.
Record of interview.
Oui.
Just now you said when you conduct interview, you audio record the interview, and when you take it to your office, you transcribe this record.
Au centre, vous retranscrivez
how do you keep this
record? Comment est-ce que vous conservez ce compte rendu?
Response. When the interviews recordings have been brought back to the office, we transcribe them and have them printed from
Donc une
computer
fois
onto hard paper where coding would be
papier.
Made and documents are classified into types of documents and filing cabinets where they belong.
Dans les classeurs, à cet effet.
These documents are managed like or are treated like the other documents we obtained from
nous
other sources
ces documents
as well.
Comme tous les autres que nous obtenons d'autres sources.
Does this
DCCAM evaluate the reliability or credibility of persons interviewed?
Le DCCAM
response. With regard to each interview, after interview was made,
réponse. Eh bien, après l'interview,
we make a copy of the interview.
Nous faisons une
we
copie
haven't had analyzed on all the interviews, after all.
Il y a des analyses qui sont faites.
Does DC Cam also store any magazines left over from the Khmer Rouge regime?
Response.
Your Honours, we have stored such documents at the DC Cam.
Oui, en effet, nous avons de tels documents.
Question, can you please elaborate?
Pouvez-vous nous donner plus
what
de
are
détails?
They?
Quels sont ces magazines?
Response. There are magazines including the Revolutionary Flag.
Il y a plusieurs magazines, notamment l'étendard révolutionnaire.
Revolutionary Youth
Jeunesse
Flag.
Révolutionnaire.
Or magazine. And these kinds of documents are the original documents.
Et ce sont les
with
documents
the
d'origine.
Original color.
En couleur.
And hard paper. They are old
papers. Ce
paper,
sont de vieux documents en papier.
And we see the flags, the red flags
on the
documents.
Et l'on peut y voir les drapeaux rouges sur ces documents.
Does this CAM have the whole collections of all issues of these magazines or journals? Response,
DC
CAM has been doing its best to collect all documents available.
Le document, le centre a fait de son mieux
if
pour
we
obtenir
obtain
chacun
those
des numéros.
Documents, we have them all stored at
et
the DC CAM. But we, I would like to state that we do our best to collect them.
Et nous faisons de notre mieux
whether
pour
we
avoir
have collected them all.
Toute la collection.
That's all I can say.
Et c'est tout ce que je peux dire là-dessus.
Question. Does DC CAM have all the original copies of these documents or
est-ce que
magazines?
Le centre de documentation
response.
A tous les originaux
DC
de
CAM
ces documents?
Has no knowledge
réponse.
How many issues were these magazines?
Eh bien, le centre
and,
de documentation ne
but
sait
we
pas
are sure that we have some
de
of
magazines.
These magazines,
mais
including
nous
the
que nous en ayons beaucoup,
Revolutionary Flag magazines and Revolutionary Youth magazines at the DC CAM. Has DC CAM ever made any copies
question.
Of the Revolutionary Flag magazine?
Est-ce que DC CAM a procédé
response.
À faire des copies
DC CAM
des magazines
has copied all the original documents
le
for the public
a copié
use. For readers, researchers
who
can
public,
access
les chercheurs
to
et les lecteurs
them
qui
all.
Peuvent y avoir accès donc à tous les numéros que nous avons.
Because the reason we made copies of these documents is that we do not
nous
want users to access to the original or
car
to touch the original
accès,
documents.
On veut pas que les gens touchent les originaux.
Before these magazines were kept at DC CAM, do you know where
question.
They were?
Avant de se retrouver à DC CAM,
response.
Savez-vous où
like
étaient
other
ces
documents.
Magazines? Réponse.
These magazines
comme tous les autres documents
were received. First, from Tul Slang
nous avons reçu ces magazines
Genocide Museum
du musée
and
du génocide de
secondly,
Tul
Slang. From individuals
et
who entered Phnom Penh after the collapse of the Khmer Rouge regime.
Revenu à Phnom Penh
these
après
documents
la chute des Rouge.
Could have been in some places, in houses,
il est possible
and
que ces,
people who came to stay in those houses
dans des maisons,
got
et les
them and
qui y ont habité,
brought them to the DC camp.
Prises et les ont rendues au centre de documentation.
What
steps are taken to ensure that the copies match the originals?
Comment vous assurez-vous que les copies soient conformes à l'original?
Indeed, for example, with regard to the documents DC Camp provides to the chamber, the extraordinary chambers in the court of Cambodia, all those documents have been copied or scanned. However, there are measures to ensure that the copies are made from the original copies by certification or proof.
À l'original par une accréditation.
Mr. President, I have no further questions.
Monsieur le Président, je n'ai plus
thank you.
De questions.
The President, thank you, Judge Yazakon. Does any other judges of the bench wish to
put questions?
Further questions? Judge Laverne,
oui,
you may
Laverne,
now proceed.
Oui, merci,
yes,
Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Ce seront plus des questions destinées à clarifier
I have questions more
des réponses
to
que vous avez déjà
clarify the
Monsieur
answers that you have already provided.
Vantandara.
Mr. Vantandara,
tout d'abord,
first of all,
pour revenir à l'histoire
returning
de DCCAM,
DCCAM's
vous
history,
avez expliqué que
you told us that
l'origine de votre
the
centre
origin of your organization
est, vient de, d'un bureau d'études
stems
qui
from
a, créé par l'université
a research
de Yale.
Office that had been created by
Et
Yale University.
Si rappelle bien,
and if I remember correctly,
je crois que vous avez dit que c'était en
1993. Happened in 1993. Is it 1993?
Response. No, Your Honor, I was saying
1955. Alors, ce centre qui a été créé en 1955, comment en est-il venu à s'intéresser à la période des Khmer Rouge?
How is it possible that this center became involved in the Khmer Rouge period?
I was saying that DCCAM was established as part of the Yale University in 1995, Your Honor. Interpreter correct. Indeed, it is the fault of the interpreter who misinterpreted 1995 as 1955.
Vous avez expliqué qu'ensuite ce, le centre de DCCAM était devenu
indépendant
de l'université de Yale.
From
Est-ce
Yale
que vous pouvez nous dire comment
Can you tell us
cela s'est traduit concrètement dans les faits? Est-ce qu'il y a eu un organisme nouveau qui a été créé?
In factual
Est-ce que ça
terms?
A pris des formes juridiques
Was there a new organization that was created? Did it take on a different legal status?
La forme actuelle de DCCAM, vous avez dit que ce n'était pas une organisation
You told us that DCCAM's current form is not a governmental organization, so is it a foundation?
Quelle est sa forme juridique?
What is its legal setup?
Response.
Thank you, Your Honor. With regard to this, the DCCAM, which is the non-governmental organization, which
ONG,
is an independent research organization,
un organisme de recherche
back
indépendant.
Then it's the mandate of the Yale University project ended after 2 years. It started from 1995, ended in 1997. After that, DCCAM has become an organization, non-governmental organization, an independent organization that conducts further research taken over from the project left over by the Yale University.
La suite du projet de l'université Yale.
Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire si dans ces objectifs il y a eu des modifications
there were modifications in DCCAM's objectives regarding projects that were developed first by Yale and then by DCCAM. Are you following the same objectives as those that were set by Yale, or are your objectives now different?
The purpose of DCCAM is like I already emphasized early on. Tôt,
le centre a pour objectif
je suis désolé, mais je crois qu'on a quelques problèmes
sorry,
de traduction.
I am sorry, but I believe that we have a few translation issues here. Could you repeat what you just said?
Because dans le canal français, je ne sais pas ce qu'il en est pour le canal anglais.
At least,
mais je n'ai pas eu la traduction de votre réponse.
I did not hear the translation of your answer. I'm sorry to say that. So could you please tell us, answer us again? Thank you.
Bah, je peux
réponse. I would like to reiterate that DCCAM has two main objectives. First, to collect, gather information with regard to the Democratic Cambodia regime,
to
serve the purpose of recollection of history,
pour les questions de commémoration,
of the genocide regime, and secondly is to make these documents available to those who would like to search
pour ceux qui veulent
for the
faire
truth,
de la recherche, qui
for justice,
la vérité,
for the survivors
la justice
of the regime,
pour les survivants
and
du
for
régime.
Those who would like to trace their lost
et pour tous
loved
ceux
ones.
Qui souhaitent retrouver des êtres chers perdus.
Donc, DCCAM
so,
a continué
DCCAM
à développer le
therefore
projet
continued developing the project that was initiated by
Yale,
if I understand correctly. You have the same objectives as Yale. Is that so?
Chúng tôi sẽ lục ở trại cấm, tiếng cô mong tiếng bê sạc cam cứ nơi.
Response, yes, indeed,
oui,
both the objective and mission remain the same.
Mission sont les mêmes.
En ce qui concerne le
now,
financement,
regarding financing,
vous avez indiqué que
you told us
DCCAM
that
recevait des
DCCAM
financements
receives
à la fois de
funds from governmental as well
également
as
de la part d'écoles ou d'universités,
from schools and from universities,
également de la part d'autres organismes
from
qui
other
n'ont pas
organizations,
de lucratif, voire d'entreprises privées.
Even public, private companies. So could you give us an approximate idea
du montant du
of
budget, par exemple, de DCCAM et quelle est la
DCCAM's
en gros,
budget and what is the
basic
breakdown in terms of sources of financing?
Response. As indicated with regard to financing, we have our experts who are dealing with financial issues at the center, and I am particularly involved in documentation, and I have not been dealing with finance.
Je ne traite
in
pas vraiment des questions financières.
Vous nous avez dit que l'université de Yale restait un partenaire du centre de DCCAM. Est-ce que ce partenariat est un partenariat
Our partnership with Yale University is focusing on research.
Notre partenariat avec l'université Yale est axé sur la recherche.
Et concrètement, and vous avez des chercheurs de l'université de Yale qui viennent travailler au
from Yale University who come to work at DCCAM.
What kind of partnership
are you developing together?
Response. We have researchers from Yale University working at the DCCAM.
Chercheurs de l'université Yale travaillent à DCCAM, en effet.
C'est une des chercheurs qui sont en nombre important.
Are there many researchers?
Ils sont là de façon permanente.
Are they there on a permanent basis?
Variable.
Or does this number vary? Or does or do they come on a permanent basis or sometimes on a temporary basis? Can you be more specific?
Réponse. It depends on the research project
and
the researchers involved.
Et des chercheurs qui y participent.
With regard to timing, it's also determined by the actual researchers. For example, stay here for between 6 to 12 weeks
de 6 à 12 semaines.
And the length of stay can vary in accordance with the length
la
of
durée
the
des séjours
research project
dépend des fois de la durée du projet de recherche.
Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire
can you tell us
un peu plus sur les différents projets
more
de recherche
about the different research projects that are being undertaken now at DCCAM,
qui ont déjà été menés à terme,
as well as projects that have been completed? What kind of projects
où en êtes-vous
are you developing?
Dans ces projets de recherche?
What is the status of these research projects at DCCAM?
Response. At DCCAM, we have several projects to support the core work of DCCAM.
These pour, appuyer
respective
notre
projects
travail principal.
Led by each leader.
Ces and projets sont dirigés par chaque chef d'équipe.
Currently, the projects are underway and are being implemented.
À l'heure actuelle, ces projets sont en cours de mise en œuvre.
Alors, il me semble que peut-être en avez-vous parlé tout à l'heure.
To me that you might have spoken about this earlier. You were telling us about a mapping project. A mapping project of the different mass graves
or
of the different security centers. Can you tell us if this project has been completed or if there's still research being undertaken?
And
is this research being published? Can you tell us a little bit more about all of this?
Response. With regard to this specific project, the mapping
ce projet
project
de cartographie
of mass graves, the project was active from 1995
a duré de 1995
and it is still
depuis 1995 dis-je
being undertaken
et est toujours en cours.
And for the last few years, there has less been active, but it doesn't mean that we have already completed the project. It's still ongoing.
Le projet de cartographie est toujours en cours.
Est-ce que vous pourriez indiquer à la Chambre quels sont les principaux autres projets qui sont actuellement en cours?
Other projects? What are the other projects that are being developed right now? The main ones.
Response.
Apart from this mapping project,
réponse.
We have other
en
projects.
En plus du projet de cartographie.
Such as a project for the accountability or responsibility. This project involves interviews with survivors of the Khmer Rouge and former cadres of the Khmer Rouge whose biographies we obtain.
Dont nous avons
we
les
still,
biographies.
Or we keep receiving new information with regard to this project.
Nous continuons
and
de
also there is another project called
projet.
Dissemination
project
in
diffusion.
Which the work of DCCAM is publicized.
Qui vise à faire connaître les travaux de DCCAM.
And the history education project at schools across Cambodia is also underway and teachers
dans les écoles du Cambodge
of Khmer history has been trained so far
forme des professeurs d'histoire
about 3,000 teachers have already
à ce jour,
been trained
3,000
and there is another project, the collection of oral accounts
quant à lui,
of the events.
Fait la collecte
and
de
we also keep our
sur,
next project, the Searching for the Truth magazine project.
Il y a aussi le projet
continue
Searching
and
for the Truth,
we
le
also
projet
still
de notre
have
revue,
other projects
magazine. Et nous avons aussi d'autres projets qui sont mis en œuvre.
Vous avez indiqué
you
tout à l'heure,
told
alors,
us earlier as well,
des questions qui vous ont été posées, que
that
le centre DCCAM,
DCCAM
détenait environ,
contains
si j'ai compris,
about, if I remember correctly,
1 million de pages,
1 million pages of documents, paper documents.
Est-ce que vous pouvez confirmer cette
can you
indication?
Confirm this figure?
Response. Your Honor, I was saying that documents in hard papers is about 1 million pages, not over 1 million pages.
1 million de pages, pas plus d'un million.
Vous avez expliqué
you
que les documents papier faisaient l'objet de copies.
Paper
et
documents
ensuite, ces
are
copies
copied
dans des
at
classeurs.
DCCAM and
alors,
then the copies are put into
ce
folders.
Ce sont des copies
so,
sur des supports en papier,
what I'd like to know are these
copies
paper copies that you do or do you
est-ce
produce digital copies?
Sont scannés, ou
so are the documents scanned or are they simply photocopied?
Response. Documents at DCCAM, in particular documents in hard copies,
are
copied
ou sont originales
for the purpose of research
sont copiés
and for the purpose of public use
et aussi pour,
and also to
l'accès public.
Those who are interested in researching or learning more about the Khmer Rouge regime. We have made those documents available in hard copies.
Ces documents sont disponibles
and
donc en
kept
copie papier.
The, shell, on the shelves.
Et sont gardés sur les étagères.
Lorsque le public vient consulter donc des documents,
consult documents,
il a accès
from the general public,
à des documents
do they have
papier,
access
ou est-ce qu'il a accès
paper
à une base
copies,
de documentation qui est entièrement numérisée?
Have access to a completely digitized database?
Normally, when visitors come to DC Camp to retrieve information, they can do so by through our webpage.
Par notre site web.
And through the webpage, researchers
web,
can search for any information or document they want, and later on the researchers have to
suite,
write a request to the DC Camp so that the copies they wanted can be copied or the documents they wanted can be copied.
Des copies, des documents qu'ils souhaitent consulter.
Apart from these digitized materials, we
donc,
also have the hard copies.
Nous avons des copies
and
papier.
The, if the hard copies are not available in the digitized form, then we also make it available for requests.
Nous pouvons aussi la en faire une, enfin la rendre disponible sur demande.
Quelles sont les informations qui
what
sont
kind
disponibles
of information
sur votre site
is available
web?
On your website? Does one have access to all of the document catalogs at DC Camp? Or, does someone only have access to part of these catalogs? Can you tell us a little bit more about this? Because I believe
notamment un des,
that
de
one of DC Camp's roles is to establish catalogs in order to facilitate access to documents and to facilitate research. So what can you tell us about this?
Indeed, researchers can access to these documents through internet, through our website. The database of relevant documents has been made available on the website. And there are all kinds of documents that have been compiled and stored in our archives have been made available on the internet.
Toutes sortes de documents que l'on retrouve dans nos archives sont disponibles sur internet.
Est-ce que les listes de documents dans les catalogues qui sont accessibles sur Internet
list
sont des listes qui sont exhaustives, complètes,
online,
ou bien y a-t-il des documents qui sont
complete,
soumis à une certaine confidentialité et que vous ne,
kind of
auxquels vous ne donnez accès que sous certaines conditions? Est-ce que, par exemple, quand
limited
on vous remet certains documents, ces documents sont remis avec des conditions de confidentialité? Ou est-ce qu'il n'y a aucune restriction quant à leur accessibilité?
All documents compiled and gathered by
tous
the DC Camp is for the public purpose. So anyone can conduct research or request for such document. There is no condition on the use of such documents.
Que ce soit.
Hello.
The President.
Hello.
Thank you, Mr. Drapeau.
President.
Since it is now time
je vous remercie, Monsieur
to take a short break, the chamber would like to adjourn for 20 minutes and the chamber will resume at 10 to 11. Court officer
50.
is instructed now to bring the witness back to the waiting room and bring him back to the courtroom before the chamber resumes.
Qu'il soit lawyer, you ramené may, dans le prétoire avant la reprise de l'audience. Je donne la parole à la
Mr.
défense. La défense.
Mr. Angadam, Mr. President, I would like to ask for your permission to let my client to stay in the holding cells because he is not well to sit in this courtroom.
Se rendre the president, à la cellule provisoire, car il ne se sent pas très bien dans chamber, le
prétoire. Le président,
la chambre accède à la demande
for Mr.
qui lui est présentée.
To remain in his holding cell to follow the proceeding by remote means through the video link equipment, so he may remain in the holding cell downstairs. So your request is granted, and the security guards are instructed to bring Mr. Ieng Sari to the holding cell downstairs so that he can follow the proceedings through video link
means.
And the defense is required to submit the waiver with the thumb print of the accused
and
hand it over to the chamber.
Portant l'empreinte digitale de l'accusé.
The court is now adjourned.
Nous suspendons l'audience.